So, on to today's main business. We have an opening for a new member. Any suggestions?
Nope. I nominate Alma Philcott. Yes, I know she's just a veterinarian's wife, but she is very, very nice.
Fine. Alma Philcott. Who else?
I nominate Ada Coy. I'm dying to see the inside of her house.
We don't want Ada. I heard she's having the tackiest affair.
With who?
She's sleeping with her dermatologist.
Well, I guess that's one way to cure an itch.
Rita, one quick question.
Oh, ladies, this is Carlo's daughter, Catherine. She's helping me look after him. We were just wrapping up here, so if you can wait till we're done.
Actually, this is a question for your club. You see, I was doing my papa's taxes, trying to figure out what's deductible, and I found this file marked Garden Club Expenses. Rita, for the past 8 months, you've written checks to the East LA Realty Group. They say they manage several apartment buildings in Chinatown. Does your club have offices in a Chinatown apartment?
Not that we're aware of.
I have no idea where those checks came from.
But surely you must know who lives in the apartment you're renting.
Our dermatologist, perhaps.
Rita, if you'd like us to leave.
No, stay. Yes, I've been renting that apartment. In secret because Carlo drinks.
What?
I needed a place to go where I'd be safe from his violent rages.
Are you saying he strikes you?
How dare you? My father would never hit anyone.
Oh, poor Catherine. I should have told you years ago, but I was trying to protect you.
Oh, she's lying. You're lying.
You poor thing. I know this is painful to hear. Ladies, for Catherine's sake, let's not dwell on her father's crimes. Let's just make his last days as peaceful as possible.
Oh, Rita, you should have told us what you've been going through. Yes, just know we're here for you now.
Oh, bless you. Bless you all.